Hello, welcome back to another Infoogel video. Today I will tell you about the most dangerous book ever. This is a book that became famous as a book of death. Anyone who reads this book barehanded dies. The name of this book is Shadows from the Vaults of Death. In this presentation, I will tell you about this book and its author. Shadows from the Vaults of Death was written by Dr. Robert Clark in 1874. This book has 100 pages and 80 of them are filled with different patterns painted with arsenic colors. The patterns of these pages were diverse, including red, blue, purple, and different shades of green. Some of those patterns are shown here. Now, what is arsenic that was used in painting these patterns? Arsenic is a chemical element with the symbol As and holds 33rd position in the periodic table. It is naturally present at high levels in groundwater and upper atmosphere, but it is highly corrosive. If someone smells it, he immediately dies. Now, let us know why did Dr. Robert Clark made this book? Did he wanted to kill the people? Was he a mad doctor? Or did he wanted to carry out an experiment? To answer these questions, I give a flashback during the early 18s. In the early 18s, a new color trend started, in which the colors were made bright by mixing them with arsenic. This trend became famous in drawings and people pasted the wallpapers of these arsenic colored patterns in homes. The most famous was arsenical green. This trend gained so much popularity that in the year 1860, 700 tons of the pigment were produced in England only. Also in 1860s, a paper maker in England stated that 2 tons of arsenic were used weekly in his shop. After some years, it was observed that death rate in families increased. 90% of these families had the arsenical wallpapers in their homes. Dr. Robert Clark gave a theory and informed the people that these deaths were caused by the arsenic. But no one believed in it, and medical doctors also rejected his theory. To prove his theory, Dr. Robert Clark made this book. He put high amount of arsenic on every page and made 100 copies. He sent them to all libraries in Michigan. He also stated that use this book wearing gloves, but many people didn't take it seriously and died after reading the book without gloves. Then people understood how dangerous is arsenic and they discouraged the use of arsenic products. Dr. Robert made this book to prove his theory and he was finally successful stopping people using products in which arsenic was used. Most of the libraries burned Dr. Robert's book, blaming the book as killer. Now only 4 of them are safe. 2 of these copies of the original book are held by a library of the University of Michigan, with each page individually wrapped in plastic. The 3rd copy is at the Harvard University Medical School, and the 4th one is in the National Library of Medicine. Thank you friends for watching my video. See you later with another Infoogel video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel Infoogel.